Today I got a package in the mail. Ice cream is inside. And it's from a friend. I wonder who it is. Wow, I'm so excited. Let me open this up. It says, today is a good day. Ona's friend from our friends, Mike and Linda. Hometown of Columbus, Ohio ice cream. Wow, it's from Jenny's. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Let me put that aside. The styrofoam. This box contains dry ice. Wow. That is intense. That is intense. Oh my gosh, this box has dry ice.
Oh,
I love dry ice. Oh, that's how they keep it cold.
A lot.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Thank you.
We were just talking about going out to get ice cream. We have to do that anymore. Oh my gosh. Let's see the flavors, huh? Super Moon ice cream.
Wow. That's amazing.
Yeah. Next one is Jenny's ice cream blueberry crisp. Mm. Oh, that sounds so good.
Brambleberry.
What did I say?
Blueberry.
Oh, pistachio. Whoa, pistachio and honey ice cream. Oh my gosh. Oh no, no way. This is crazy. It's from Columbus, Ohio. Jenny's blended ice cream. I think there's a roasted strawberry buttermilk ice cream.
I can't wait to try them all.
I'm afraid we might get debunked with the Alaminu. They have big competition.
Coffee and with cream.
Oh my gosh. I think I'm going to devour that one. And then Jenny's gooey butter cake. Wow, these are cold. These are cold.
Really?
Wow, this dry ice. I'm going to put it and keep it here so it keeps it.
Thank you, Mike and Linda.
Thank you, Mike. Oh, man. You're ruining my workout. I'm just kidding. Oh, I love this. This is going to make my workout better.
Sabotage.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, but thank you, Marino. I can't thank you enough. This is crazy. Hey, Kat, you think we should put this in the fridge or just...
Yeah. No.
Or keep it in the dry ice?
No, we can put
them
in the fridge.
Put it in the fridge? Okay. I'll keep it in the dry ice just in case.
Thank you again.
I'm gonna take good care of this ice cream and pet it before I eat it. Thank you.